faster.
Good morning.
Pick something up. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best.
Damn! Damn, lunatic!
I hope you keep the peace for once, you brute! Well, whatever.
Easy. Blackies. Get him!
Too damn close. Easy there, easy. Thank you.
people, hold up! Sorry, mister. I think you got me mixed up with someone.
No, no. I never forget a face. Never. Enjoy spending your blood money.
Whatever you heard, it wasn't me. Honest. I tell you what. Those people got what was coming to them. Now get... Before I decide, you got something coming, too.
You don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Hell no.
Someone help!
Will someone help?
Far too modern for my taste.
Mr. Chardonnay, he's just a terror. It's making me blush.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression. Paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before. I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Oh.
Enjoy the show, in fact.
What's this show, then?
Mr. Charles Chatternay. Go and see for yourself, but don't blame me.
Hurry up, will you?
Madam?
I think that it's Greek. Or could be Roman.
Hello, mister.
I find the brushwork baffling. What's he?
The man.
Represent, aside from a filthy mess.
It's a... you know.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Let's just say I can't say. Not in mixed company.
Look at these idiots. Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her? Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her delicate.
Henry, oh. Is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you.
That's it.
Oh, come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch.
You filthy little man. Oh, come on, Hoss. We'll leave it.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
Still think you're tough?
Your
feet. This show is well and truly over. Let's get out of here. Come on, I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. Wait, come on. I think we are okay. The exhibition, what can you say? It was not boring, huh?
That it was not.
Art should test people, push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no-talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking emotions like that, and all your canvases left punch holes through.
I told you I was a whole ass.
You did, and you are. Now I'll maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, seems like the only thing it'd get me is kicking the balls.
Oh, excuse me. Funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime.
What's your
My little bird, it's me!
It is what it is. Let's just move on already.
Hello, sir.
Hey, mister.
Hey, mister.
Howdy. You're a good person.
I don't know.
I'm at.
similar things here.
Relax.
Don't you Sorry. Think it's time?
I don't know why I find this so entertaining.
All right, I've had enough.
Sorry. I'll stop messing with you now.
Go.
Okay. I'm done now. I swear. Come on.
Hey there, friend. Want to take the weight off? Fire's good and hot.
Hey there.
Mikasa, Sukasa, friend. So you got a girl, mister? Me neither. Got my eye on one, though. I was hunting north of Annisburg when I came across this cabin.
Let's get... Thank you.
bitch. Gonna beat him. What's the matter with you? Please untie me. Shit, shit, shit.
If I were you, I'd relax. Sit tight.
Help me, please! Shit!
Yeah. boy.
Yep.
We only want peace here. Don't you threaten any of us.
Nothing by it.
Disrespect will get you killed around here.
Hello.
Hi.
Sorry.
Do you have worms in your head?
Yep.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of
cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fault.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done.
We don't have a lot of time. The patrol should be coming in a few minutes.
Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite. You and Bill commandeered and Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
So, you finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
I think I see some movement in the distance.
Over here, Arthur.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. Patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here.
Okay.
Put your hands up. You're surrounded. Nobody need get hurt. Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea.
Put down your guns.
You are making a mistake, boy.
No, you're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this.
Your friends fired first, soldier!
My father! Be happy about
this is bad.
You pushed us through this! There's another patrol in the rear!
Looks like we got...
Watch your hands!
Boys!
You started this! There's a lot of them! I'll kill you all! Look out! They're coming up on our left!
It's the army.
It is one regiment of pastry chefs and bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth. All of you, take what you can, and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
This is crazy.
Why aren't we getting out of here?
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
I have a bad feeling about this. He said nobody would be killed.
It's done now.
If Colonel Favors finds out it was us, then so be it. You try talking.
We should get out of here soon, though.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Shit! Everyone, keep your heads down! We're gonna get out of this!
No! We got no way out of here! Ah!
Damn. We're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know. We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash? Run, son! Run!
Come on!
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on. We need to ride hard. Stay with me. Left here, into the trees. Dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path. All right, let's carry on by. Them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Yeah. Let's see if we can lose them down here.
That's it for you.
Shit. I guess not. Get behind something, Arthur.
This is it.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man... Those men they killed? They were good men. You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change.
You're okay.
What a mess.
I know. But a mess is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send them. Where is it?
He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up. Keep a lookout. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.